पहले बंदी के साथ सिर्फ टैगलाइन आने वाली है, अपार शक्ति गोल भैया खाए भाई मुस्कुराए। ओके गाइस, थैंक यू सो मच शॉन फॉर द वंडरफुल इंट्रोडक्शन। एनीवे बताओ,
यस व्हाट्स हैपनिंग ब्रो? सो अपार, एज यू,
आई वाज वेयरिंग रिप्ड जींस एंड आई वाज इन माय एलिमेंट एंड माय बॉस इज गो, सो लाइक फ्राइडे मींस maybe a plain t-shirt and plain jeans, normal jeans. I was like, okay. So I think that's also a very situational thing which happened to me. I joined a lawyer who was, you know, was very successful and who was like full of cases. There was no time to even breathe, so that I could see that, okay, at 55, if I have to do this each day of the year for 32 years, I have to do this every day. And I don't mind having sleepless nights and, you know, I don't mind working 24/7, but each one of us will be inclined towards something. Somebody would be inclined towards music, somebody would be inclined towards, you know, gadgets, and you might want to sleep with them. I didn't want to sleep with my all that legal research. So, and a lot of people who are successful in that profession, they wanted to do that. And I just could not see myself doing that. Hence, I joined a radio station. My senior from law school, Rochak Kohli, was also a composer, music composer. He co-composed Pani Darang with Aishbhya. So I used to, you know, jam with a guitar with him in the evening, and he called me one day that he was saying that he wanted to join a radio station. We have a vacancy. Why don't you come and talk to me? And I went there, he made me meet his boss, then my boss, then I joined a radio station, and the journey was quite fruitful. Having said that, it was very important to complete law, because I always had something to fall back on. Never put all your eggs in one basket. You should always be, you know, prepared. I don't want to call it a backup option, but generally, you know, education can never go waste. It just makes you better prepared for life, for the world, for conversations, for so many different things. So I think education definitely plays a major role.
Absolutely.
And then I think people from all walks of life are here. So I think kudos to the people who have put this together. Capital, even Capital. Varsal, you all a partner? Okay, so kudos to the people who have put this together, even Capital. I think entertainment is genuinely a different concept where education and entertainment comes together on one platform and makes people, especially kids who are from school and college, understand what path of life they want to choose.
ओके इसी के साथ में जब स्टूडेंट से मिलते हैं, जब ऐसे किसी सेमिनार्स को अटेंड करते हैं, जब जर्नी शेयर करने का जब मौका मिलता है, तो कुछ आपको आपके कॉलेज की कुछ मेमोरीज कुछ ऐसी याद आती है?
I have been a part of a lot of events where I've sat in the audience and, you know, and I've heard people talk from OP Nair sir to Shahrukh sir, and I think it's always quite gratifying and to come here and be a part of the panel and talk on the stage and not be a part of the kids in the audience. It's such a I think God has been very kind, and I think you have to be really blessed to take that shift. And I enjoyed my session. I hope kids enjoyed my session. As I said, you only have to be blessed to have such a journey. A lot of people dream to do a lot of things in life, but sometimes they don't, you know, get fulfilled. I think we all here are blessed ones in case apne genuinely pure ho hai. And we are genuinely living a dream, you know, especially if you talk about me. I never thought 10 years back that this is gonna happen, you know, in life. And if anyone can learn from that journey, I mean, I'll be more than grateful to God that I've been able to help someone to crack it. But having said that, I think everyone, each one of us, anywhere in the world will have their own journey. You can only learn to get the reality checks right.
I think education to किसी भी अंडरडेवलप्ड कंट्री में ज़रूरत है. हम तो फिर भी डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज़ हैं. कहीं पे पूरे वर्ल्ड वाइड जहाँ पे भी आपको लगता है कि एजुकेशन सही तरीके से नहीं पहुँच रही है, वहाँ पे पहुँचनी ज़रूरी है. हैविंग सेड दैट, नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट आर कंट्री, आई थिंक पिछले कुछ टाइम में हमने कुछ मेजर ज़रूर लिए हैं, लेकिन हैविंग सेड दैट, जो ग्रास रूट लेवल पे अभी चीज़ें मुझे लगता है थोड़ी सी ठीक करनी ज़रूरी हैं. एंड एजुकेशन विल ऑलवेज बी द मेजर पार्ट ऑफ, यू नो, अपब्रिंगिंग फॉर एनीवन. यू नो, अगर आप एक सिविलाइज सिटीजन ऑफ द कंट्री बनना चाहते हैं, आपको हमेशा एजुकेशन ही आधी चीज़ें सिखाएगा. रादर जो हम इतनी सारी मुहिम छेड़ते रहते हैं वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट को लेकर, यू नो, सेफ वुमेन सेफ्टी को लेकर, आई थिंक दैट्स ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ द एजुकेशन सिस्टम. जब आप अच्छी तरह एजुकेटेड होते हैं तो कहीं ना कहीं आपको ज़्यादा आइडिया होता है कि आपने सबको इक्वली कैसे ट्रीट करना है, आपको यू नो किसको कैसे, हर एक को कैसे इक्वल रिस्पेक्ट देनी है. सो आई थिंक वो एजुकेशन पार्ट का ही सिस्टम है, एजुकेशन सिस्टम का ही पार्ट है. सो एजुकेशन इज एक्सट्रीमली इम्पॉर्टेंट. देखो, ऑफकोर्स फिल्में हमें बहुत कुछ सिखाती हैं, फिल्में हमें ऑफकोर्स बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेरित भी करती हैं. मुझे भी बचपन से काफ़ी फिल्मों ने प्रेरित किया, लेकिन मैं इस पॉइंट पे ना ये ज़रूर कहना चाहता हूँ कि कई बार ऐसा हो जाता है कि लोग कहते हैं कि यार फिल्म में ये ऐसा कैसे दिखा सकते हैं, इससे तो गलत भावना यू नो लोगों के दिमाग में आएगी. कई लोग और कई बार तो बहुत ज़्यादा प्रोटेस्ट भी हो जाते हैं. यार एक फिल्म ना किसी की मतलब इतना प्रेरित नहीं कर सकती. आप खुद अपना रियलिटी चेक आपके दिमाग में होता है. अदरवाइज तो हम सब ने गैंग्स ऑफ वसीपुर देखी है, हम सब तो नहीं बन गए मतलब बंदूक में हाथ लेकर नहीं खड़े हो गए शहर में. सो हर एक को अपना रियलिटी चेक, अपनी समझ खुद होती है कि फिल्म को देखने के बाद व्हाट यू हैव टू टेक होम, व्हाट यू डोंट हैव टू टेक होम. सो हैविंग सेड दैट, आई मीन देयर फिल्म्स विच आर मेड फॉर सच messages, there are films which are not made for such messages. We need to respect both the films equally. Baki rahi baat you know perception ki is tarah se aapne usko seekhna hai kya.
So guys, one of the key things that I've learned in the space and being in the digital space for at least about 10 years now is that, you know, whatever is new is not just the only big thing that, you know, picks up, but it also has to have like a huge impact. So one of the things that recently we realized is that, you know, the digital marketing spends in 2019 are going to go up to as close as 15,000 crores, and by 2021 it's going to be close to about 25,000 crores. So early on when people were looking at digital marketing as just a checkbox, like a social media, you know, channel to put up our stuff, because, you know, Facebook, Twitter, okay, I'm just doing stuff. Now brands are coming to companies like us to kind of hire talent to essentially do large campaigns which they would otherwise do on television. So we do a lot of ads on YouTube, and majority of those ads are as good as, you know, going up on television as well. So brands have opened their eyes, they are spending more, you know, in terms of digital. So that's why digital is becoming like a huge big thing. How many of you guys watched Gully Boy? Like, I want 100% hands to go up. Yeah. So I'll give you an interesting, you know, case when Gully Boy launched. You know, we were in talks with Daisy the Bar to do a.
You have the ability to showcase A, your talent, B. I think that, you know, if you're feeling something and you're putting it out there, there's a community of people who may be feeling the same way. And that's what social allows you to do. And now your last name doesn't have to be Kapoor or Khan, right? It can be Bam or Banana also. So that's what the phone allows you to do. And the power is really in your hand. And I think it doesn't matter what your age is, right? Like, there are people who do unboxing videos and other people find it interesting and useful, right? So for, in terms of careers, the revenue is definitely there. But if you go revenue first, I think you're going to have a problem. So you have to go, I always think about, like, you know, you asked a really good question, which is digital marketing a life skill? And I think it is a growth mind. I call it a growth mindset. How do you get growth in any industry? You need to have that mindset. So it's a marriage of content and distribution, and people just usually think of one and not the other. So like she said, select your content correctly, but then does it work on TikTok? Does it work?